Hi traders, CB is down today 6%. I would like to short it somewhere at the reversal point. Now take a good look at that. I always like to see a green candle to start with and then look for the reversal. Here we go. Getting close to a reversal point over here. So I'm getting ready to short it. One more thing, the high is at 58. Here we go. Okay, shorted. Again, hole number 58. That's a very good stop point. So far, touching new low, that looks great. Well, CAB, my stop is about to be activated over the highs. You always expect sellers to come, no, out. Lost approximately $2,000. That's my first trade. First trade for the day. Have to start with loss. Nvidia, very nice downtrend, shorting it. Just shorted 1,000 shares. Look at this very nice momentum. It's not a breakdown, it's not a reversal, but it's a nice momentum. I would like to add, in fact, I'm adding another 1,000 shares under 109. Okay, added. I love the momentum. It should continue. Approximately 80 cents stop loss, but it does look very nice. OPK. I was watching this one earlier. It's down 12%, and you know, when the stock is down 12%, it should continue moving lower. So just look for, here we go, okay. Just look for the first reversal. Of course, the tricky part is to know exactly where is the right reversal. I'm about to short it. Shorting, 4,000 shares. Actually, my stop is very close. I would like to add, I think it could go. Okay, we'll be adding another 4,000. Good. It looks good. And again, it's down like 14% right now, and it should continue lower. CAB is looking good. I would like to short this one once more. My first loser for the day, but I'm going to take another short here. Hopefully, it's going to come down now. Earlier, I lost a little bit more than $2,000. So that's the second turn. Well, hopefully it's going to come down. Again, when the stock is down 6%, it should continue. And look at OPK. What a nice trade. Just over $2,000 here. Getting ready to cover. Covering right now. What a nice trade. Just 300 shares left in OPK. Did $1,800. Cab is looking good. Nvidia just broke down under the lows. I'm getting ready to take my partial taking. Okay, not exactly what I hoped for, but Nvidia did do $800. I think I'm in green territory after this big loss in Cab. Okay, CAB finally moved under 58, covering now. It was a nice round. If you combine both trades together, I'm still down $700. Okay, traders, started my day down with $2,000, up $1,800 right now, just 38 minutes into the trading day. Thank you very much for watching. Traders, if you would like to learn trading, you can join my online trading room, Trade Live with me, and even mirror my trades. It is a 14-day free trial. You can sign up now. If you don't have a trading account, you can open a Colmex account and get free access to my trading room. Thank you very much for watching.